we would have you understand that the flame that you are burns eternally and shall never go out, no matter how bright you allow yourself to become. We shall have you understand that you exist now and always shall, and you always have, because now is the only time and the only place and the only existence there is and always has been and ever shall be. You are eternal. You are infinite. You are spirit. You are body. You are mind. You are heart. You are soul. You are an idea. You are an expression. You are a thought. You are a dream of the infinite creation. But that is reality, and all reality is couched within your dream. You contain it all. You are the whole expression in your own individualized way. You are the matrix. The matrix is you. You are everything. Everything comes from you. Everything gives birth to you as you reinforce the existence of everything and everyone. All that is, the infinite creation, the fabric of existence, chose you, chose that you should exist, chose you, consciously chose you. You are in that way, therefore, blessed, and we would have you understand that. Simply because of the fact that you exist, you are blessed. For you are created out of divine material, out of divine light. You are the infinite creator. And your existence was a conscious decision, a conscious thing, a conscious choice. Act in like manner. Be of like mind. Respect yourselves. Love yourselves unconditionally. For out of unconditional love were you created. And out of unconditional love shall you create anything you desire. Begin to feel the energy of your interlinking with all thought forms, all consciousness, all civilizations, all eyes, all ideas, all mind, all hearts, all soul, all spirit is one. And you are one within that sea, within that pool. Know that you are the fabric and the essence of the galactic energy. Not one of you, in that sense, can be removed from the matrix without the collapse of the entire structure. You are integral in that way. You are essential in that way. And we would have you understand that because you are interconnected in this way, because everything you do has impact within the entirety of creation, that you deserve to exist in this way, and you deserve to be the fullest individual you can imagine yourself to be. That you deserve to manifest all the things you can conceive of. That you deserve the existence you have been given, or it would not have been granted to you. That you deserve all the love you can imagine, because love is what you are made out of. That you deserve all the light you can create in your life, because light is what you are made out of. Feel in the beating of your heart that it keeps pace with the rhythm and the pulse of the spinning of all the galaxies, of the fabric of existence itself, of the universal heart of infinite creation. For you all beat within that heart, and not a one of you is outside the heart of all that is. You are the blood and the life force of God itself. It is your force and your life as well. You are it, and it is you. Out of your dreams, be born. Out of your heart, be alive. Out of your soul, be light. For you are nothing else.